this performance tonight was magnificent. Last night I saw Once, which was beautiful, but Once is a musical I know very well. I said last night, I don't speak Polish, but I speak Once. But tonight, I didn't know Porozzi. I didn't know this story. I didn't know this musical. And you brought me into a world. You brought me into this amazing dramatic world of a piece of Polish history that you should be so proud of. And to have a whole Polish team creating a Broadway musical telling a Polish story, I suddenly tonight did understand Polish. I understood the emotion, the danger, the love, the bravery, the nobility of these characters. This came through Michal's words, but it came through Jakub's music, it came through the great direction and the story that Wojciech told, but it came through all of you on stage and behind the stage that gave that world to us.
My father was your story tonight. So my father was a pilot. He was flying before the war, and he left Poland when Poland fell. He went to France through via Romania, and he ended up in the RAF, and he fought there, and he met my mother. When he was in England, he met her in Blackpool.
So he married an English woman.
He married the English woman. But I don't think he left a sweetheart behind. He has always said that my mother was his sweetheart.
Thank you very much. Okay, I will translate.